Planet Hollywood, we're looking for the con. Do you see it, Irene? Do you see it, honey? No. We're lost. Let's see if we can find it.
No, I just saw that.
I think we found it. There's kids over there.
We found the con. Yay! So we're just waiting in line to get our tickets and go pee. Be awesome.
And I need to know that I have to do for a second.
Irene's met.
Irene's waiting in line even though we got our tickets in time. There's Irene over there. Than in Reno, hi, Irene. Dance, Irene, dance. Yeah.
Keep twirling. Twirl. One more time. Okay.
Aren't you excited to look at Irene change her ensemble?
Raise a call. I won't lie, they actually give it more light than the one in Reno. Yeah. In Reno, it gives people love for it.
Of Otakon Vegas.
Hi, Reed. Yeah.
Can you guess who we are? Our older sister couldn't make it with us today because she had to work.
What are you waiting in line for, Irene?
Sumo panel. New girl.
Are you supposed to be a little bunny?
I better no, not better. Good.
Sumo wrestling's next day.
Strong. This is the leg lift. Here we go. Imagine it. They do the skull in Japan every morning hundreds of times in a row. We're not going to do it hundreds of times for you here today. We'll be here half the afternoon. We're going to have 600-pound Yama demonstrate Matawari, which is the full leg split that all sumo wrestlers can do. What? I don't know what you said. We're going to have them do the leg split that all sumo wrestlers can do. Is my mic not working? Maybe it was a rhetorical question. I was joking. I know it's working. Okay. All right, guys. Here we go. Matawari. Let's hear it for Yama. How many of you do this? Now that's a something you don't see every day, but I really look forward to it. All right, thank you. Hands in front of you in sync with your feet. So Gamba's demonstrating Suriyashi. We're gonna do it slow first. We'll speed it up in a minute for you. Go a little bit faster this time. How'd you like to see this coming at you in a dark alley? Oh, that's not even fast yet. One more time. Go, one more time. Why are you gonna even stuck? Take an open palm and slap your opponent. You can slap away, slap him upside the head. That's fine, but no punching. No punching. That's an automatic loss. That's illegal. But you cannot poke the eyes. A sumo, just like in judo, it's okay to sweep the belt. You can, I'm sorry, sweep the leg. You can trip your opponent by tripping him, excuse me, that's right, sweep the leg, but no kicking! No kicking, that is illegal. Now, it's important in sumo to grab the opponent's mawashi. Everybody say mawashi?
Mawashi!
Why do you call it a mawashi? Because you can put it in the mawashi machine. Thank you, thank you. Alright, you can grab the mawashi anywhere around the waist. Anywhere around the waist, just like a regular belt. But you cannot grab the groin area. It's also illegal to grab the rear. Okay, no grab the groin or the rear. Wow, overreaction here. Someone's really touching this morning. And then show they have no weapons hidden under their arms there. Okay, here we go. Yori Kiri.
Yori Kiri.
Frontal force out. Your opponent, everybody say uwate nage.
Uwate nage.
Uwate are you talking about? No, uwate nage. Here we go. Watch him grab the belt on the outside and flip his opponent. Uwate nage. That was good.
in the ring.
Challenge a world champion. How's that?
How many Harlequins is that, Irene?
I've seen four.
Yeah.
It's a lunch break.
Yeah.
Everyone's just eating up here.
We're classy, we didn't sleep on the floor, so we're gonna just chill right here.
We're not sleeping, we're just chilling.
Just chilling, how about that?